You know, we were impressed as a way. We're always looking for companies that are deeply involved in the auto business, involved in some great secular trends, including 5G. And then a company comes along like Element Solutions. Now, we knew you as platform. Could you just give us the metamorphosis and how you got these end markets?
Yeah, absolutely. Thanks for the question. When we sold the ag businesses out of Platform Specialty Products, we could have sold what is now Element Solutions at a nice premium to where it was trading. But we saw so much value in this that we decided to stick around, build, and make this business better. And that's what we've been doing with Element Solutions. We're 3 years in, great end markets, great performance, and a lot of runway to continue to grow.
So talk to me about automotive, because I like the fact it's about a quarter, but it seems actually it's driving a lot of people's interest in Element Solutions. So give us that, both the electronics, assembly solutions, and auto, because there's so much going on here that it's difficult for me to keep track of, frankly.
Yeah, absolutely. So when you covered the company a few weeks ago, you talked about diversification. In reality, while we are a diversified business, about 90% of our company does two things. It does electronics chemicals, about 60% is electronics, and the balance is industrial surface treatment. So those are products that are used in cars and in other applications to decorate and protect. And so a lot of that is in the auto space, and that's a growth business for us. Even though there's some headwinds in the current quarter, demand is really strong, and content value per vehicle is growing. So even with flat auto, we're gonna see growth because there's more electronics and there's more decorative content in every car. When you talk about electric vehicles, we have even more exposure, and it's an even better story. We have 1.5 to 2 times the value on an electric vehicle versus an internal combustion car. And obviously, electric vehicle penetration is skyrocketing, which becomes a great tailwind for us.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.